So we have fished a couple of spots without any contact with fishes, so I'm heading to another place where I think in this wind condition there should be some more action, but you never know, we'll see. I think we could move to the other side of this small island, to the windy side, because here in the shelter area seems to be only very small jacks, barely bigger than the flies that we're using, so not exactly what I was looking for, so we'll move over and see what will happen. Jack, but a very strong one. Well, fuck. Seen the fish yet, but there she was. Oof. Fly fishing for pike at its best, but even the small fishes give you a good fight. I think I'm gonna take this one in the net. It's a very strong fish, this. Oh. I don't want to break my rod because I don't got another rod with me, and it's a very long way to paddle back to the shore. Jesus Christ, this is a small fish, but very strong one. Oh God, I love these moments. No, isn't ready yet. Yeah.
Whoa!
Jack seems to be on the shelter side and the better fish is here on the windy side.
No.
Well, we had sun, we had rain, we had some wind, we had some good fishes. The day is over now and I'm going home as a happy man.